already? Are you all right?
Das sollte es für heute echt gewesen sein, denn wir sind voll bis zum Rand und wir wanken uns durch die Gegend. Einmal Gesichtswaschen.
Well, that's odd.
You get it, right? The stage tonight is the Inquisition. Hurry up, you'll be judged there.
Am I seeing things?
Yes, of course, you do. So. I'm heavily drunk. Die anderen sind schon weg. Haben die noch irgendwas Neues zu bequatschen? Oh ja.
Lately, going home to an empty house really hurts, you know? Still drinking? Shit. It's this late already?
If I don't go home, I'll make Catherine worry again.
Yo, Vincent, we're leaving now. You not going home yet?
Ja, ich sollte abhauen.
Yeah, I'll head home too.
Are you good to go home right now, Vincent?
I'm fine. I'm just going home to drink there.
I might be sticking my nose in your business, but don't push yourself too hard.
Thanks. Hey, don't get too wasted, you guys. Your old bodies can't take that kind of punishment anymore. You hear me?
Says the only guy leaving. Don't try and make us look like old men just because you have no staying power. You're the only weak sauce one here.
Hey, hey, it was just joking. Just joking. Catch you later.
Okay. Ich frage mich, ob er zu Hause wirklich noch weiter trinkt oder ob das Energy Drinks sind. Er geht aber wieder alleine ins Bett.
Stay the same.
Oh, but I plan to go back to work after having the baby. We'll just have to split up the housework, okay? You can't throw your clothes everywhere anymore. You're going to have to watch yourself from now on. You know what I mean, right?
Alter, sie ist schon ein richtiger harter Drachen. Das ist Bier. Oh, Jesus. You know who this is. Jetzt müsste es aber um 2 Uhr anfangen, Leute. The Inquisition.
Here you are. Tonight's stage is the Inquisition, where one is tried based on the weight of his sins.
Er ist also doch nicht so alleine ins Bett gegangen.
This stage will challenge your cognitive abilities. Use the properties of falling blocks to wisely climb the wall that stands before you.
Ey, ich hab gerade richtig Nervenkitzel. Ich hab seit einer Nacht nicht mehr geklettert. Oh Gott, ey. Das wird schon hinhauen, Bro. Das wird schon hinhauen. Alles cool. Oh, klack, klack.
I'll take this.
Sorry!
Done it!
Ja, am Arsch. Ich will dich da weghauen.
Done it.
Alright. Alright.
bauen uns jetzt eine Pyramide hier, würde ich sagen. Und dich runterwerfen, Fettwanst. Könntet ihr euch mal bitte bewegen? Meine Fresse, ihr regt mich tierisch auf. Ziehen wir das halt, ist mir jetzt auch vollkommen egal. Ja, müssen wir jetzt hier verschieben. Ob das eigentlich auch mein Pegel ankackt? Frage ich mich. Fragt sich, in welche Richtung ich expandieren soll. Oh Jesus, ich habe das ganze Geld weggeschoben. Not so. Not mucho gracias.
I made it!
Na ja, kann man doch machen.
Here I go.
Not so muchos gutos. Hätte ich andere Seite gehen müssen, hätte ich mehr eingesammelt vielleicht. Aber das habe ich nicht gesehen. Also war es mir in dem Punkt auch relativ egal. Reicht das dafür überhaupt?
You climbed this far?
Dafür kriege ich trotzdem eine Gold? Ja, wahrscheinlich, weil ich einfach nur perfekt war. Ah, uninteressant, uninteressant, uninteressant. Story, 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 story. Willkommen. Denn jetzt sind wieder die Sheeps am Start.
I can't believe I'm starting to see these dreams. Is this some kind of karmic payback for being a police officer? I wish I could at least remember this stuff when I wake up.
Wait, did you say you were a police officer?
I know you from somewhere. I think so. It's kind of weird trying to recognize a sheep, isn't it? Seeing how you don't seem very winded, I can't be exhausted. I'll go talk to the others. Seeing how you don't seem very winded, I can't be exhausted. I'll go talk to the others.
Okay, okay, okay. Ich speichere erstmal. Und dazu machen wir natürlich wieder einen neuen Spielstand. Natürlich. Inquisition. Ja, okay, das war erfolgreich. So, was bist du denn?
There was nothing I could do. If I hadn't pushed those sheep, I'd be.
I understand how you feel, but you shouldn't be so hard on yourself.
But I'm starting to enjoy it.
Ganz ehrlich, ich hab's doch selber gemacht.
But I can't stop myself from pushing.
Really?
When they fall, it makes me feel so good.
Ganz ehrlich, mir geht's ja nicht anders.
Hey, listen. I thought of a great way to climb.
Allow me to explain the wall spider. Be aware of your surroundings when faced with an unclimbable wall.
Ah, ich habe mich immer gefragt, warum du da nicht hoch, warum der da hochspringen konnte. Da ist ein Trampolinblock. Ja, natürlich.
You can easily hang from blocks to reach your destinations. It's a beginner level skill. But don't forget it when faced with a challenging situation.
How about it? Isn't it awesome?
Then would this work too?
Allow me to explain the corner spider. Try moving blocks to form an L shape. When you are hanging, you can move between blocks that do not share an edge.
Leute! Ohne Witze, ich bin halt gerade, als er das gemacht hat, bin ich gerade auf die Idee für Rapunzel gekommen. Stage 5, ne? Wie bin ich darauf vorher nicht gekommen, auf diese Idee? Oh, ich hab's die ganze Zeit vorher gemacht.
I didn't even think about that. I'll tell the others how to do that. Thanks.
Ja, please.
Sorry, I gotta go. Good luck.
Okay. Das ist hier wieder.
Hey.
Wer bist du denn?
Was that really Vincent?
Me.
Why would he appear just when I'm going through a tough time? He doesn't even remember me. What have I been doing all these years?
Hey.
Ah! Das war hier, Mister, ich bin hier geiler Erbe und so, Bitch Bro.
You're still getting closer and closer to the goal.
Yeah, you're right. I didn't learn those techniques for nothing. I'm gonna keep working hard until the very end.
Men hate the women who love them and are attracted to women who don't.
Oh, it's all my fault. I'm sorry. I'm apologizing. Okay? I'm sorry.
Get a hold of yourself.
Alter, du bist einfach nur fett. Sorry, dass ich das sagen muss, aber Bro. So, warte.
Hello.
Erstmal hier mit den.
Yo, we were waiting for you.
Huh? Me?
You're an amazing climber. We were talking about techniques. Want to join in?
Of course.
Sure.
And I'll start off with the technique I came up with.
Allow me to explain the cutout. Grab one block after another and move it towards your destination to provide a path. It's important to recognize which blocks you can let fall.
Not bad, huh?
Oh, wait a second. Then would this be a technique too?
Allow me to explain the cut across. Using the same principles of the cutout, throw out all the blocks you pulled out. By moving several blocks onto an unstable area, you can make your own stable footing.
That's incredible.
Not bad, buddy. You're very perceptive.
Hello.
If you make it to the top, you'll earn your freedom. Have you heard that? It's strange. I've heard a similar story before. The man who survives will have his wish granted. That's just a fairy tale, though.
It's just a rumor. Believing that stuff will only lead to more disappointment. Falling for stuff like that only makes you look stupid.
Hey, I wonder if I'm in this because I was associating with a younger crowd in our company.
Do you have a wife?
Yes, a wonderful woman who doesn't suspect anything about her cheating husband.
Oh, I'm grateful.
Cheating is the sign of a better man. All the women flock around the superior males.
Sexual selection dictates that women prefer stronger mates to father their children.
My father? He was a shitty good-for-nothing. He might have appeared good to everyone. Huh? I'm sorry.
Wieso habe ich das Gefühl, dass es verdient hat zu sterben? So leid es mir tut. So, ich speichere. Nee, ich sollte erst... Ja, ich sollte erst mit dem Typen da quatschen und dann speichern.
Damn it.
Hey, you.
Me? What?
It is you. You taught me a lot before. It's me. I didn't see you yesterday, so I thought you were done for.
I won't die. Not until I see her again.
Wait. Is your family down here?
Yeah, right. Don't you get it? It's only men that get thrown down here.
What?
Why are you worrying about other people. Save your own ass and get out of here. Why are you worrying about other people? Save.
Okay, der hat nicht mehr viel zu erzählen. Aber ja, es sind nur Männer hier. So leid es uns tut, aber es sind nur Männer hier. Also speichern wir nochmal. Speicherort ab. Okay. So, auf zum Beichtstuhl und Stage 2. Hier haben wir ja bis jetzt.
How much longer are we gonna play this game?
Stop complaining and sit down.
Der ist ganz schön angry, der Gute.
Here you are, lost lamb. You're quite good to get through that wall. Now, this is the question.
This is the fifth question. If you were paid enough money, would you walk naked through the streets?
Never. Never ever. Egal was kommt. Never ever. Punkt.
So that's the one you choose. I'm beginning to understand you. Now, this is the fourth floor. Once you're past this, you will be halfway through.
Finally. Night after night. I wish you'd go easy on me, damn it.
It's too bad. You're the one who tried to take someone else's future first. Think. Whose future are you about to steal away?
You trying to say?
We'll go soon.